Jeju Island, we are back. We're here for the next 5 weeks or so. We're going to be walking the circumference of the island on the Olie Trail, which is a 422 kilometer walk. We've done part of it before. We spent about a week on it 18 months ago or so. You can catch that video up there. And this time we're going to be taking it a bit slower, doing the whole thing, completing our unfinished business that we had here.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll be camping most of the way and we'll be filming the whole journey. It's going to take us about a month, so it'll be three, maybe four videos we split it up into.
Yeah, so subscribe to our channel and you can catch all the videos once they're released. For now, it's time for us to head off on Route 18 out of Jeju City. Let's get cracking.
Okay.
Had a spot of lunch at the CU and we checked the weather forecast, it's not looking good. So we're thinking camping might not be sensible. So we might walk to Hamduck now, which is another 10Ks or something, and get a hotel there for probably two nights. To the hotel in Hamduck. Two nights there, we'll resume walking the day after tomorrow. We deserve the Magdalene food. Good morning, we are back on the trails after our forced rest day yesterday thanks to the weather. Back on Route 19 where we left off, and the plan is to walk the whole of this route today and a little bit into Route 20 where we've seen a campsite by the beach for tonight.
Weather's still not the best, as you can see, a bit of light drizzle coming down this morning.
Made it back to Hamduck Beach, which is where we actually stayed the last couple of nights. So we're having a little bit of an early lunch because these burgers look really good. And this place does Magpie Porter beer, which is our favourite beer in Korea. Very glad to have our first pint of it. Hopefully that's not a mistake when we've still got another 15Ks to walk today. Trotting along all day and you're like, whoa, that's amazing! since, it does help that the weather has improved drastically today. Camped here at the Jeju Henyo Museum last night. It's where the stop spot is, so it's pretty convenient. That's us finished up at the Henyo Museum, which was really, really interesting. We're heading off on Route 21 now. Come down off Jimmy Bong, which had an amazing view up at the top. We've spied a little place to camp not far from here, so we decided to get some dinner before we set up the tent. Gudunga Gui, which is grilled mackerel. Gudunga Jorim, which is like a mackerel spicy stew. And of course you get all your banchan, all your side dishes with it. And we're having some Udo Makali, our favourite, which you drink out of a bowl, not a cup. For Route 21 and walk number one today, and then head over to Udo tonight and camp at the beach that we've been staring at. Had we started the Oli Trail at Route 1, this would feel like a very triumphant moment, but we didn't. We started at 18 in Jeju City, so I guess we just keep going. To the start of the route, back to Route 1.
style Chinese restaurant. We've got ourselves a big bowl of pak su yuk, which is sweet and sour deep fried pork, and icy cold beer.
We camped here at Haguas Udong Beach last night. It's a nice white sandy beach on the eastern side of Udo Island. Got up at dawn, got in the water. It was still a little bit chilly, but it was very refreshing. And we really needed to wash after 5 days without a shower, feeling much fresher and ready to complete Route 1.1 today. We'll take the ferry back to the mainland and hike up Il Cholbong for an amazing view over the island.
Back from Udo, we need to get some energy before we head up the mountain there, Songsan Il Cholbong. So we've stopped into a restaurant to get two of our favourites, Himul Pajam, which is like a savoury seafood pancake, and Dolsok Bibimbap, which is like a hot pot, rice mixed with vegetables and egg and a bunch of other stuff. Two great dishes.
We're just about to head up Il Cholbong and it is an up and down job, so we've left the big bags at the ticket office and it feels amazing to be free of them.
It does feel pretty good. They recommend a 50 minute round trip. Let's see if we can do it quicker than that. That's us pretty much back down now, and just as they said, it took us about 50 minutes. It wasn't too tough a hike really.
Aye, it was. Finally, it's only taken us 3 days to complete Route 1.
Camp spot right before sunset as per usual. Got to put the tent up, but first time for a beer. I'll be reading the newspaper. Whoa!
subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of the future parts of this Only Trail.
You can catch our previous Only Trail adventure in video, it's up there. And don't forget to give us a like if you've enjoyed this one. You can leave us a comment below if you want to know anything more about Jeju or the Only Trail in particular. And we'll see you next time on Route 2.
Yeah, on Route 2 in Part 2.
That's it. Cheerio!
See ya!